Self-confidence and self-esteem go hand in hand, but with a slight difference. Self-esteem reflects who we are, while self-confidence is about what we can do. Both are formed in childhood, and later on as adults, manifest through our decisions, choices, relationships, and actions. A person with low self-esteem is characterized by the fear of making independent decisions. Such people tend to underestimate their potential, resulting in missed opportunities and not achieving what they want. On the contrary, a person with high self-esteem tends to overestimate their strengths, time, merits, and capabilities, distancing themselves from reality and others. It is difficult for such people to seek help and accept their failures. The best option is adequate self-esteem, whereby a person has a balanced idea of themselves, knows what they do well, and where there is room for improvement. Such a person realizes how to set ambitious goals, is ready to achieve them, and believes in their success. They write up their own unique life story, independent from the opinion of others and their own inflated or deflated ego. To better know yourself and co-adjust your self-esteem and self-confidence, we have prepared the helpful course, Top-Notch Confidence and Self-Esteem, lasting 49 days. Each day is one step towards a new image, improved confidence, self-productivity, and success. Let's get started.